Hi, I'm Kennedy, and I go to Aurora Middle School, and today we're going to be doing hands-on equations. So the first thing I'm going to be teaching you is these. These are constants, and so these, the red one is positive, and the green one is negative. And together, they make a pair of zero. And then these are my pawns. So the blue pawn equals x, and the white pawn equals the opposite of x. Problem is x plus 10 equals 3x plus 2. So the first legal move we are going to be doing is taking away a pawn from each side. So the next legal move we can do is we can take 2 away from each side. So we can take that away, and then the 10 becomes 8. So 8 equals 2x. So our answer is x equals 4. Our next problem is negative 10 plus x equals negative 3x plus 2. So the first legal move we are going to be doing is adding a blue pawn to each side. So then that becomes a pair of 0. We can take that away. Now we can do that again. Take that away. And we can do it one more time and take that away. So the next legal move we can do is add a positive 10 to each side. So this becomes a pair of 0, and then you can take that away. So then we have 4x equals 12, so x equals 3. It's 5 plus x plus negative 3x equals 3x plus negative 2x plus negative 1. So the first thing we're going to be doing is taking away a pair of 0 from this side. Then we're going to take away the white pawns. The last thing we're going to do is adding 1 to each side, and we'll take that away. So this equals 6, and so 6 equals 3x, so x equals 2. Thanks for watching. I hope you learned something. Problem is negative 10 plus x equals negative 3x plus 2.
Same.
I didn't set it up right.